But it was during his time at college that tragedy struck again, pushing Michael to the brink. In a tragic accident that claimed the life of his wife, Michael found himself at a crossroads. Devastated and broken, he contemplated ending his own life. Welcome back, comic book fans. Today, we're taking a deep dive into the origins of Mr. Terrific, one of the most fascinating and enigmatic characters in the DC universe. Mr. Terrific, also known as Michael Holt, is a brilliant superhero who stands for justice and uses his intellect and mastery of science to fight crime. But who is the man behind the mask, and how did he become the hero we know today? Michael Holt's early life was marked by tragedy. Losing his parents at a young age, he had to navigate the challenges of growing up in a tough neighborhood. But even in the face of adversity, Michael's intelligence and determination shone through. Excelling in academics, Michael's potential caught the attention of educators, leading him to receive a full scholarship to a prestigious university. But it was during his time at college that tragedy struck again, pushing Michael to the brink. In a tragic accident that claimed the life of his wife, Michael found himself at a crossroads. Devastated and broken, he contemplated ending his own life. But in a moment of epiphany, Michael discovered a newfound purpose. Donning the mantle of Mr. Terrific, Michael vowed to use his brilliance and resources to make the world a better place. With his signature T-spheres and a costume that symbolizes his commitment to excellence, Mr. Terrific became a beacon of hope in the fight against injustice. Since then, Mr. Terrific has become a vital member of the Justice Society of America and an integral part of the DC universe. His unwavering dedication to justice and his ability to outsmart even the most cunning villains have made him a true force to be reckoned with. So there you have it, the untold story of Mr. Terrific, a hero whose origins are as remarkable as his accomplishments. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe to Podcasting While Nerdy for more fascinating insights into the world of comics. And always remember to keep it nerdy.